This patient has a right sixth nerve palsy. When he looks straight ahead, the right eye is deviated inward. When he looks to the right eye hardly moves. When he looks to the left, both eyes move normally.